Goodness me, you don't see that often. Alcaraz boiling over big time. Obliterates that racket.
Wow. Is that a first? I don't think. I personally have never seen him.
That's what's left of that frame. Not much. Look at this, the ferocity, the anger, the frustration.
Obviously, I'm not going to condone it, but you know, in many ways, I think it's a positive sign. Given what he's achieved this summer, that he desperately wants to win this match.